Hey guys, what's up? It's you, Seth. Welcome back to Space Astronomy 2 with myself, Modii 101.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
What a butthole.
I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident. I was doing the whole, yay.
And this back. Guy.
That guy.
Hi.
Pick it up. I'll do long. I'm starting to show me. Yeah.
I'm guessing yay. I'm going to have the same fate as that villager over there, huh?
You keep pushing, mister.
I wasn't trying to push. It was a poke. It was an accidental poke.
Uh-huh.
11.
I'm moving my stuff.
11, 12, 15,
I'm gonna make make a big old area.
Three.
That's perfect for this. Three.
Don't die, Snoop.
27.
Don't know where to put it.
Don't die.
Jesus. 27. Holy.
27 what?
27 of these plates I need per rocket.
Sounds about right.
I don't have nearly enough.
Yeah, you're supposed to make us three, right?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Wait, what is that called? Treated. Wow, we don't have that much treated wood planks.
We have so much fluid in here, you're fine.
Gosh, we don't have enough fluid in there.
See what you're doing to poor Snoop?
Well, I think that was just him breaking all of the star juice. The fumes from
Bentley,
the star
there
juice.
There's a tank full of creosote oil in there you can use. Stop complaining.
Yeah,
I'm not complaining. I'm just trying to help.
Oh my god, so much complaining.
But we're good friends.
You're killing your poor father, Snoop. Somehow Snoop is Bentley's dad right now.
Really?
The boyhood joy in that really was adorable and concerning at the same time.
Papa Snoopy!
No.
the I am not putting up with your crap. Wow, that was very father-like, Snoop. No. You disappoint me. Why can't you be more like your sister?
Scram, kid. You bother me.
Yeah. Meh, see? Meh.
Get off my lawn, see?
Meh. Stop ringing my doorbell, see?
Nice to... Quit hiding in my corner, see?
I'm hiding in my corner.
Kappa.
It's in America.
I keep having a whole bunch of canola in my inventory for some reason. Is that Bentley? Is he putting stuff in my inventory again?
Yeah. He's,
damn
he's
it, Bentley.
He's anti-pickpocketing you.
Stop planting stuff on me.
I know. He's going to call the cops. Be like, I don't know.
You
got to
understand, Snoopy, with that cold you have, it's very, very good for growing things.
Snoop's mucus is a natural fertilizer. Snoop, we have fun. And really, if you think that's what's important, right? You're having fun.
Right?
Nope. The deafening silence of a big Snoop nope is magical. Nothing.
Can we expand out that way any? Yeah, it could. You could open up that way if you wanted.
He's still not talking.
He's trying to conserve his mucus, okay? Leave him alone.
For what? For a rainy day?
Yeah.
Probably
to spit it on me one day when I'm like... Yeah. When I deserve it, you know?
So every day.
Wow, what? Anytime, Come on.
Like any given, somehow I would think that if
any
we were
given
all
Sunday.
Place,
but I've been so nice to you guys today.
Yeah, but it's how you're nice.
And you're such a good friend.
See? Once again, you know
my
you just got demoted back down to stranger on a bus. That
Dang
is
it.
Our current friendship level.
Son of a biscuit.
Do you want to?
All right, hold on. Let me
get knocked down to guy in waiting room. I will do it. I swear.
I can bring you breadsticks.
Meanwhile, Snoop is at the level where me and Snoop's friendship, right now for me, we're at, hey, Snoop, do you need a kidney? Or do you just want one? That's what level we're at.
I really don't want to make that farming station.
I mean, we're pretty darn close to that point, Modii. I won't lie.
I can make that one.
But the way that cough is, But let's be dead honest with you. You do not want anything from inside of here.
No, you're right, I don't.
It is just, honestly, I'm the only situation where someone would get a transplant from me and then come back with 7 other diseases.
Yeah, can I have a refund?
No refund. No organ refund.
Yeah, look, I got a transplant from a Mr. Modii.
Modii 101?
I think he may have, I don't know, it's like the president of Egypt or something like that? I don't know. So he gave me this transplanted kidney, and yeah. I developed diabetes.
I got the diabetes.
Wow.
Can I have a refund?
Wilford Brimley will not leave me alone.
That was quick.
And oddly enough, I have an unquenchable thirst for taco meat.
That's actually very true. Yeah. Modi's had taco meat for like the last 3 months straight now.
And I'm a vegetarian.
Well, I was. Did I mention how unquenchable the thirst was?
Insanely just unquenchable.
So unquenchable. Like, think about like something being quenched and then not being able to do that. That is equal to my thirst for taco meat.
Modii has an insatiable, just horrible.
Horribly insane. In horrible.
Amount of love for taco meat.
God damn it, I'm going to eat taco meat when we're done recording.
Just go to McDonald's.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not going to McDonald's.
Chicken nuggets.
Yeah, dude, get them nuggies, dude.
Get them chicken nuggies.
You know you want them chicken nuggies.
You know what? I was looking at a meme the other day because I'm 14, and
a meme?
Yeah, I was looking at the internet memes and the interweb memes.
It's a meme. You know,
on the .coms, the memes, and I forgot about that. Thanks, Bentley. See, you were back to a guy I would accept a ride to the airport from. See you.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. All right. Don't get a big head about it. Anyway.
Sweet. I've just got promoted.
But you're definitely not to the point where I would give you a ride to the airport.
Wait, why not?
Because you're shifty.
I thought he was going to say a bad word again.
Well, it's the sticky
cheese.
You're
a shifty grifter.
I can't help it.
There you go, Bentley. That's your new title. The Shifty Grifter.
Yep.
Bentley's, delicious.
Bentley's awkward pub. The Shifty Grifter.
The Shifty Grifter.
That's the kind
of tavern you'd see in Dungeons and Dragons.
Dude, I love Dungeons and Dragons. Snoop?
Like down like a shady alley way.
Yeah, really shady alley. It's just, welcome to the Shifty Grifter Pub.
Mm-hmm.
We all should play Dungeons and Dragons. Next mod pack.
I'm thinking about starting up a D&D&M.
Think so?
That's Dungeons and Dragons in Modii. So,
I'm okay with that.
And then whoever's in charge is the Modii Master.
Well, that just sounds wrong.
But to play mine, you know what you need? A 21-sided die. Yeah.
They actually make those?
No.
That's Watch out, guys. You got a bad butt over there.
Bad butt. Oh, man. Sometimes
it's a little musky too. Watch out.
Sometimes in our videos, the editing to stay PG is pretty equivalent to the editing to stay PG on like I don't know, Quentin Tarantino movie on Fox, like on a Saturday afternoon.
I've had it with these Monday to Friday snakes on this Monday to Friday plane.
Look at this mother trucker.
Oh yeah.
You are acting like a...
What a mother Hubbard.
Yep, you are acting like a...
So much mother-fathering.
Mother-father, that's another good one. Well, mother-father, look at this. Oh, crapola. That is a good...
Do they speak English in what, mother-father?
What, mother-father?
What you saying, mother-father?
Which wallet is it? The one that says, bad butt mother-father on it.
Oh my god.
Well, I mean, he's not lying, so.
I'm going to start describing Snoop like that to people. You know Snoop 787.
No, yeah, the bad butt mother father.
Yeah, he's the bad butt mother father. All right, can I go now? Can you please just take your groceries and leave? Listen, I will tell Snoop. You do not want that to happen. At all. Motherfather.
Toad's motherfathering.
Yeah.
Why do you keep saying that? Motherfather? Yes.
The question.
Doing that. That's so weird looking.
Why? Why do you keep asking? All right, what's 27 times 3? I'm going to do that.
16.
Okay. 67.
Oh, you 27 times 3? That'd be 81.
81. Did you say 3081?
No, oh, the first one was a joke, but yeah, I guess.
That would be 81.
That's what I said.
Yes.
Oh, look at you fermenting.
Oh, yeah, I ferment so good.
Yeah, he's fermenting super hard now. Like, we should, like, put, like, an explicit content thing in the beginning of our videos because of all the...
The fermenting?
All the hardcore fermenting.
I found myself that recently I play Minecraft like I deal with real life. I go somewhere, and then I cannot for the life of me remember why I went there.
Isn't that, like, some kind of, like, old person disease?
No, I don't have Alzheimer's.
No, not Alzheimer's. Old-timers.
I don't have dementia.
Are you sure?
Dang it, we're already full on oil.
I may have a hammer toe, but I'm not exactly
Ooh,
sure.
Ooh, hammer time.
No, hammer toe.
Hammer time!
What's wrong with your foot? Got a hammer toe. Stop. Hammer toe.
That's what happened to me a few weeks ago.
Bad butt mother father. I gotta stop doing that.
One day you're gonna mess up.
I'm gonna miss. I'm gonna come up short. I'm like the kid that jumps off the roof into the pool and just lands on the sidewalk. Like I was
Whoopsie.
Close. Yeah. I really have to not do that.
I remember that little thing popping up like when I would play an old Super Nintendo title called Lethal Enforcers. Little guy would pop up when he shot a pedestrian and go, whoopsie.
Well, there was the one from Mortal Kombat that would go,
that too, yeah. That's, yeah. That was a big thing back in the day.
I'm going to explain the dumbest, nerdiest thing that I've been so excited about recently.
Okay.
So for Christmas, Trin got me, you know those little arcade machines? They look like a small arcade machine. They're like, I don't know, 6 inches tall or whatever.
Yeah.
And they have a little screen. You can actually play games on them. It's a really weird to handle version of like a Game Boy Advance, right?
Yeah.
And it has 178 different games on it, which it actually does. It has like generic versions of like Bomberman and stuff like that. But I sat out on my deck last night for half an hour playing this tiny arcade machine, and I was playing curling.
Curling.
Curling?
Yeah.
Wow, you are getting old.
Yeah, I love curling. Like, I'm excited for the Winter Olympics only for curling. Nothing else. I don't care about the figure skating.
You've got a problem.
The bobsled.
I'm going to have to say I think I agree with Snoop.
None of those things. Like, there is nothing in the Winter Olympics. I'm from Arizona, so I don't relate much.
That's not really an excuse, though.
But I will say this. You know why I like curling?
Because it's for older people? Because
you can be a professional curler and actually be in physically worse shape than a professional bowler. And I find respect in that. I like that. Plus, I like the fact that professional curlers, when not curling, tend to work at a shoe store. And that makes me happy.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
I mean, happiness is key, right?
The captain of the U.S. team, when he's not out here leading the team to gold victory, is the assistant night manager.
At a Payless shoe store.
At a Payless shoe store in Tuscaloosa. And, you know, he likes it. It's not quite as fulfilling, but, you know, he's happy to be here in Japan this year. But unfortunately, he was disappointed because he is missing out on the his store's winter retreat. They were going to go on a trip.
I forgot about that.
What'd you do?
The fact that you can put those inside of that like that.
Yep.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing, Bentley?
I think it's a good thing. It looks pretty cool.
I would generally think Bentley trying to put things in things would be a bad thing, at least for one of the things, but still. But on the other hand, he got a girlfriend, so I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Right?
Well, you do too.
No, I know that.
Sorry, Snoop.
Whatever. Ben or Snoop's going to PAX, just a lady killer over here.
I'm going stag.
Watch out at the bars, ladies.
Not only
Snoop's going to be killing it.
Is he going in single? But he is going to have the prestige, and this really is kind of what gets the ladies going. There's a good chance that this year's
he's going to be pulling all of the magic.
2018 Conflu. I think Snoop's going to be patient zero. So you know what,
ladies,
ladies, giddy.
All right, we got this going on now. Look at that.
Oh, did you move the tank? Oh, you just made a second tank.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is the
this is oil.
Oh, okay.
So we got our fermenting station here. We got the way to, you know, kind of walk underneath it to keep the pipe supported, make it look nice. Fermenting area coming out from the squeezer and the canola oil making its way over to the oil tank next to where we're going to be loading up the oil into our rockets.
Oh man, this steel is taking so long.
How are you making it?
Through the stupid blast furnace.
You know there's easier ways to make it?
I know, but you know
that's right here, Modi. It's the metallurgic infuser. Just put some coal and iron in this.
Oh, that seems like so much work.
In fact, if you want, I actually can make that thing work really fast real quick before we finish up the episode.
You got yourself less than 3 minutes go.
Okay.
But I'm putting coal and stuff in it now.
Okay, that's fine. I think I pretty much have everything ready to make it.
Oh, that makes enriched iron, then I gotta put it back in. Yeah, that's right. It's still probably faster, though. Let me out the doors.
Alright, and...
Look at, are you making what I think you're making?
What?
Is it going to be round on top?
No. Yes.
Yes. This is what happens when you share a kidney with a friend. You are on the same page. Get on our level, Bentley.
Okay.
All right. We'll see you there. Should we wait here or do you want to? You know what?
It might take a while.
Yeah. You know what, buddy? You take your time on your level getting.
Oh, there it is. That's such an awkward little button, because it's like, oh, hey, yeah, this is the disable upgrades button. It's like, no, I wanted to apply the upgrades, not disable them. There we go.
It's not killing our power, is it?
It's using 2,000 RF a tick. Let me make some energy upgrades.
Yeah, we're losing power here. Oh, this thing's not even producing power because you're full of cyanide. Let's see now. Oh, you're out of ullurium or uranium, whatever you have around.
In there.
Well, that's unfortunate.
All right, let's watch this thing go down. So now it's using 800... 600, 400, 300, 200. All right, cool. 200 RF a tick is a lot better than what it was.
All right, I just put some more uranium in there. So now we're 8 in power.
And I am going to put some more coal inside of your thing.
Yep, I'm going to switch it over.
There you go. Look how much faster that is, though.
Yeah, that's nice.
And if we actually upgrade this into a factory, it can do, like, up to 7 at a time.
I when we do the space station, yeah. I would really like to have, like, a fully upgraded mechanism room.
Yeah, we need to do that. We'll all work together on that. That sounds like fun.
Yeah, and we'll high-five each other.
Oh, Snoop, can I high-five you too?
And then at the end, we're going to kiss.
No. We might need to just wrap it up here. Let's just go ahead and call it a day.
Yeah, So thanks for joining us, guys, for this episode of Space Astronomy 2 with myself, Modii 101, and the only Bentley. If you're new to any of our channels, hit the subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment, love seeing that kind of thing. And as always, I want to give a shout out to Aim to Game. If you're looking for quality Minecraft services, excellent support, go check out Aim to Game in the description down below. Be sure to use the coupon code and the referral links so you know as the best fans. Clearly myself, maybe Modii, and I guess Bentley too. I guess they're okay.
When Snoop dies from whatever plague he currently has, do I get
I get to be your new best friend?
No, God, no. Oh. No.
So, thanks, guys, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.